This is going to be the existing furnace setup that we have here, guys. There's no AC, so don't worry about that. There's not really enough space going up there either, unless we drop the base can quite considerably. This area has a sump, though, which that's the old sump. What ended up happening to this, guys, that it flooded, and the water got clear up to here on the guy and fried the circuit board, a couple other things by the sound of it. So that's basically what we're looking at here. You have a crawl space access down. Probably need to bring a ladder if this ladder isn't already out here for you guys. So just make sure you have that. We'll be doing 3/4 PVC, running it into the sump. He'll need a sump before we really have this guy running, is my assumption. I could be wrong here. That's over my overall thoughts. I'm just gonna get you guys a new base can that's pre-built. With a filter rack accessible in it that we can just put a new filter in there. This is his old filter. It's pretty destroyed. It's sitting at the very, very bottom. Wasn't even in the spot where the filter was, so it's kind of a mess. We got the cold air return over here, which the insulation once again has been damaged from the water. Let's see if we can either redo a good chunk of that. I'd probably only do it up to here though. I don't think there's any real sense of going past that just due to the existing water damage. Or maybe if you guys want to do just go in line with the furnace, because there is always a small chunk of water down here due to when it floods and the sump pump's there to kick it all out. So those are my thoughts there. And then once again, I could be wrong on this, but I'm pretty sure that the base can will work. I'm also thinking, I don't know if we need to have it like on cinder blocks, kind of like this is for the water heater, so that way that guy isn't too damaged. But those are kind of just my thoughts overall. We got roughly a 10 by 20 cold air return drop right over here on the left side, and then 2-inch PVC running straight up and out for the exhaust, as well as the fresh air that you guys can see all the way through until they exit the house. So that's that, and we got about 8 or 10 inch runs all running throughout. This is the small plenum, which has maybe 12 inches up to here, not a whole lot more. And that's why I'm saying we probably won't do an AC on this guy. I guess we could drop the base can down and such, but I think that base can's just about a foot off the ground anyways, which I believe is code. So, but those are my thoughts there. Yeah. That's kind of what we're looking at here. So not a whole lot of room, but we'll get them taken care of.